part of the stimulus bill, regional extension centers have been developed. These are basically groups within each state, and our state has four, that will be put together and allow the physician to have a resource to go to be educated on what system would work for them, as well as to help them with actual implementation.